Okay. Trying to get the... I don't remember this light flashing before. I am trying to figure out how to get the... blood swap.
I need to stay focused and solve this murder so I can get on with my plan. No thanks. You think I'm a log lady? It's a big mansion.
All right, Lair. You can't come in. A body is stored. Unless you have a warrant to search my halls. Been doing a lot of digging.
I have no idea what you just said. Okay, then. I'll be back.
Okay, cannot search through the house as this character.
Interrupt our hostile takeover non-stop music with...
What can I do for you, honey?
I'd like to order some food.
Sure. Everything's on the menu board. What do you want?
I'm ready for that hamburger.
All right, honey. Now that you helped us move those hot dogs, you can have a hamburger. Dave, burn one, take it through the garden, and pin a rose on it.
Ready. Been saving one here in the grill pocket, just in case.
Here you go, hon. What can I do for you, honey?
I'd like to order some food.
Sure, everything's on the menu board. What do you want?
I'll have a salad.
Watching your figure. Good for you, honey. Yeah, but we're out of salad.
I know someone who could stand to eat more salad.
Shut up, Dave.
I'd like to order some food.
Sure. Everything's on the menu board. What do you want?
I guess I'm not hungry. Don't leave town. I'm watching you.
Anytime.
Can I use toilet paper to get the blood?
That worked. I have a blood sample.
Woohoo!
Too soggy to put in the blood tron. I do need another ashtray, but maybe this material is a little too flammable. It's soaked with the dead body's blood. What a mess. No thanks. Gross.
It's an elevator. The elevator's the closed elevator. The elevator's still moving.
Gross. Gross. Gross.
The effect would be better if someone was using it. That doesn't use electricity. That doesn't use electricity.
I feel like something other than the Hoteltron 3000 is watching me.
Gross. Gross. Photos of the construction of the hotel and past employees. I'd better hold on to this until later. Gross.
I still have the brush, but no more fingerprint powder, and it's missing the fingerprint tape.
Ugh, smells awful.
Maybe that black powder.
Sure, I'll carry your crap. That will just make a big mess.
It's the math trophy I won when I was 12 and attending a summer program at Thomas Bodiman School of Mathematics. It's made out of solid pewter, except for the infinity symbol, which is pure titanium.
Whatever.
What the f-? You can't carry this. This is my prototype. I'm not handing it over to anyone. Oh! Why did my father tease me all the time? Oh, I laughed, but it hurt so bad inside. He was a bitter and mean man. Wow, I feel better.
I don't want to give away evidence.
My old circus poster featured the amazing Ransom the Clown. No way. This is a Ransom the Clown collectible. No way. This is a Ransom the Clown collectible.
Sure, I'll carry your crap. That's a rare first edition Ransom the Clown comic book. That's a rare first edition Ransom the Clown comic book. Gross. That will just make a big mess. It's soaked with a dead body's blood. What a mess.
I got an idea.
It's working. The paper is drying out. It's turned on. I can't pull that. I can't push that. It's covered with a dead body's blood.
Oh, what have we here, Reno? Have our big city agent of Reno's actually solved the murder? I'll take that. Let's see what it says, Reno. Oh. Blah Reno, blah Reno, oh, blah Reno. Ah, Willie T. Wino. Just as I suspected, Reno. Yeah, I'll be right back. Willie, you are under arrest, Reno, for the murder of Boris Schultz.
Who? What?
Come with me, Reno. Well, Willie Reno, what have you got to say for yourself?
I didn't do it.
Oh, yeah, Reno? These feds will break you. You want to close this case, Reno? Have at him.
Okay, who wants to play bad cop and who wants to play good cop? I'll play good cop.
I'm the bad cop, and she's the good cop.
You're not supposed to tell him that.
Oh, I'm not good cop, bad cop. I did it! I killed the man by the bridge just to watch him die.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I also kidnapped the Lindbergh baby.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I'm D.B. Cooper and I stole all the money.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I'm Jack the Ripper.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I took the beef.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I'm the Zodiac Killer.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I killed Jimmy Hoffa for the mob.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I was the mastermind behind the Amsterdam Diamond Heist.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I left the toilet seat up.
You monster. Anything else you want to confess to?
I caused the Three Mile Island meltdown.
Anything else you want to confess to?
Chernobyl was also me.
Anything else you want to confess to?
How many things have
you got? I designed the O-ring.
Ooh, too soon.
Yeah, too soon. Show some respect. Anything else you want to confess to?
I was the one who really shot Greedo.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I was the shooter on the grassy knoll.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I was Amelia Earhart's unlicensed airplane mechanic.
Anything else you want to confess to?
Nope, I think that about covers it.
I think we have enough to lock you up for life. You're going to the big house, Willie. Don't mess with the feds. I'm glad I caught the killer, and we can finally leave this stinkhole.
That's not such a bad place. I learned a lot from working with you, Agent Ray.
Yeah. I'll look you up if I'm ever at the home office in Albuquerque.
There is no home office in Albuquerque.
No shit, Sherlock.
Hmm. I started out in the wrong direction accidentally.
This is Uncle Chuck's Indextron 3000 library filing lookup system. It uses the Spewy Decimal System to catalog books.
Hi there. This is Brant Bailiwick, JD. Do you have legal problems? Then you've come to the right place. I'm out of the office today at ThimbleCon 87, handling all cosplay legal issues. Stop by my booth.
Have you called the stupid lawyer yet?
Would it kill you to help out a little?
I wasn't the one who abandoned the family. I was always there for Uncle Chuck, so it's time for you to finally lift a finger and help out.
Oh, gag me. All you were ever there for was a handout from Uncle Chuck.
Oh, Dolores, I won't shed one tear for you when the will is read and Uncle Chuck left everything to me.
I think we're done here.
Don't let the door hit you on the way out.
None shall pass without showing me their ticket first. Oh, and welcome to ThimbleCon, of course.
How can I get a ticket?
The radio is doing a competition to win tickets. You could try your luck by calling up when they announce it.
Welcome to ThimbleCon 87. Later tonight, Ransom the Clown Lookalike Contest. Big prizes. Listen to KSCUM to win free ThimbleCon 87 tickets.
I already disabled the phone thing at the studio, so...
Oh, I'm, you know, really dead. It's just starting to, you know, sink in. I'm never gonna hold my Dolores again. I never told her how proud I was of her for getting that job designing games. I was, you know, too afraid of what Chuck would think. Now I'm dead. I don't remember who killed me or why I'm trapped in this hotel. I need to find a way to escape from here. There has to be a way out, a magical book or a spell. Oh, Franklin, now you're going insane. That only works in games. They're comics, D&D manuals, and a text adventure hint guide. A new Coke vending machine. They're comics, D&D manuals, and a text adventure hint guide.
I'm right here!
It's a character from an upcoming adventure game called Robot Island. Looks like Marvin's cousin Gary. It's a bunch of boxes and lines, probably something to do with game design. Cutting-edge computer technology. Hi, Virgil.
Hi, Franklin. Don't let Xavier see us talking and not working.
Do you know how we can get out of the hotel?
I know there's a way you can visit your dead relatives. If you have the spell book and offering left for the dead, that is. We all went to Chuck's funeral recently.
Were there, you know, many people?
For Chuck Edmund, of course there were.
Everyone loves Chuck, you know, except me.
I don't know how the spell worked exactly, but I know the secret room smelled really nice.
Can I have some, you know, cake?
This is special ghost cake. It's super rare and hard to get. I'm not going to give you any unless you have a really good reason.
How about taking pity on a, you know, poor soul?
I can't waste a slice of cake for that pathetic reason.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Thanks anyway. See you soon, Virgil.
Ah.
The glow makes the cake look delicious. Apparently, you can win big prizes in the Ransom Lookalike contest. The actual prizes are listed here in the fine print. First prize is a licensing deal with Mega Mega Toy Company. Second prize is a gift card for facial reconstruction surgery. Third prize is an easy listening theremin record by Saiken. First prize is a licensing deal with Mega Man. Nothing's happening until they get enough contestants for the Ransom Lookalike contest. Hello? Teeny tiny spaceships in bottles.
Pew, pew, pew!
That feels as cold as space.
A dime a dozen. A dime a dozen. The elevator isn't on this floor.
Can't cope with the boredom anymore. Talk to me now.
Okay. I'm not very good at talking to, you know, strangers, but I'll give it a try. So, Clara, what's life like as, well, you know, a ghost?
For starters, it's not life.
Of course, but you know what I mean, right? What's it like?
It's like being a ghost.
How come you're so, you know, upset all the time?
That's unfair. I'm not upset all the time. I'm just a little hungry right now, and that makes me angry.
That happens to me too. There should be a word for that. What can ghosts, you know, eat?
As a ghost, it's hard to find food that we can eat. My particular weakness has always been ice cream cake. But I'm stuck in the stupid elevator and I can't get any.
Can I, you know, please go to the penthouse?
No.
Please.
No, you're not my friend. I don't owe you anything.
Bye, Clara.
Bom, bom, bom. Meanwhile, at the Hall of Justice.
Here goes nothing.
She's back. Sort of.
I'm checking
after
in.
After leaving.
Certainly, Abu. Here is your room key.
Not long now. I'd like to check in, please.
Certainly, Abu. Here is your room key.
You have one new message. Message one.
You know who this is? You must be close to achieving our goal. We sent a package to the front desk for you. It is required for the next stage. Sayonara.
No more new messages. You have one new message. Message one.
Hola, soy mamá. ¿Recuerdas la vieja promesa que me hiciste sobre papá? He enviado un paquete a recepción. Es vital para nuestro plan. Come bien, llámeme pronto. Estoy preocupada. Un beso.
No more new messages.
Here's your package, Boo.
Thank you. Oh, this is just great. Is that you, Reyes?
No, I'm not Reyes.
Drop the act. That's the worst disguise I've ever seen.
Then I guess you haven't looked in the mirror lately.
Touché.
What are you doing back in town? I knew something was up with you.
Same here, Sherlock. I don't think either of us were being honest.
I think it's time we came clean and told the truth about why we're in Thimbleweed Park.
You first.
Okay. I'm investigating the old pillow factory fire that killed my father.
I was wondering why you kept asking about the fire. I figured it was just some perverted pyro fetish.
My father was a security guard there.
How old were you?
I was only 5. He was made the scapegoat and the fire blamed on him.
Clearing your dad's name is a very noble cause. I'm sorry I've given you such a hard time.
I need to get into that factory. I'm sure there is evidence in there that will clear his name. Now, why are you really here?
Well,
we don't really know yet, but based on the person who called her and left her the package, I'm guessing this.
I'm here to find the secrets to the Pillow Factory AI for the NSA. It involves top secret national security.
That's pretty important.
Sounds like we both need to get into the Pillow Factory.
Let's work together on this one.
Total honesty.
Wow. National security. That's some heavy NSA stuff.
Let's split up. It will go faster.
Good idea.
Sir, I have a package, Abu, for you.
Addressed to me. I've been waiting for this. Yes! It's my father's watch. It's my father's old pocket watch, but it's broken, and only a professional will be able to fix it.
We just put one in jail.
perfect. It's a special tool for a special use. It's a very strange-looking tool. I'm sure it has a very important use near the end of the game.
We interrupt our hostile takeover non-stop music with this important message. Ever notice that 60-cycle hum whenever you pick up a phone? It's an
I can't push that.
Aliens...
I can't pull that.
Don't talk on the phone and you won't become an idiot.
It's a record. What a big lever. It's too dark to read the label. There is too much interference to get a cell signal.
Help! I'm a ghost!
Shut up in there! Superman would totally fry Batman's ass!
Can I have some, you know, cake?
This is special ghost cake. It's super rare and hard to get. I'm not going to give you any unless you have a really good reason.
How about Clara said she wants some, you know, cake?
For Clara? That changes everything. For her, I'd do anything. Here, take a slice. Just make sure you tell her it's from me.
Thanks. I'll do that. See you soon, Virgil. Voila! Now it's ice cream ghost cake.
Oh, it's just the flap doodle again.
Would you like this, you know, ice cream ghost cake?
Oh my, you shouldn't have. That's so kind of you.
Actually, it's from Virgil. I think he, you know, likes you.
Really? Well, I never. That's delightful of you to deliver it. Thank you so much. I feel much better already. Now, what did you want to ask me?
So, Clara, do you know how you died?
I was dancing at the hotel ball with my husband, and then I felt a horrible pain in my side and I woke up dead.
I was in the hotel too, I think. I just remember a flash and then I woke up dead.
I think we were all murdered in the hotel. There is something creepy about this place.
Don't you get bored being stuck here for all eternity?
The first 50 years are hard, but then you get used to it. New guests show up, and it's fun to figure out what scares them. I also love this new invention you have called TV. I love when one of the guests is watching Banana Banana Bananas. That show is so funny.
What's your favorite, you know, TV show again?
Banana Banana Bananas. I know I shouldn't watch it. Whenever I hear the theme music, I can't resist sneaking a peek on the guest TV.
Who put Xavier, you know, in charge?
No one. He just arrived one day, and the next thing I knew, I was on boring elevator duty. He's a fustilugs and a klezomaniac too, but no one will ever challenge him. You seem like someone who won't take guff from anyone. Maybe you can.
Well, I don't know. I'm not really the type, you know, How do we, you know, get out of the hotel?
Xavier has a secret chamber in the penthouse where he can cast a spell to travel beyond the hotel. I don't know how he does it. There was a special book from outside the hotel, and there was something else too, I think. He took us to Chuck's funeral the other day.
Chuck is my brother.
Now you're just name-dropping.
Can I... But you know, please go to the penthouse now.
All right. I'm tired of listening to Xavier, that old fustalugs. Maybe you can figure out how to get rid of him.
Oh, you know, that sounds pretty confrontational. I don't know.
Don't be so pigeon-livered. You should stand up for yourself.
Oh, okay. I suppose you're right.
Good. It's decided, then. Just push that penthouse button for yourself when you're ready. I won't stop you anymore.
I finally made it to the penthouse.
Who's that now? What are you doing here?
You know, just looking about.
I suppose I'll allow that as long as you don't annoy me.
I feel warped just looking at those strange runes. They, like, have some sort of, you know, power over me. What's going on? Those runes are doing something to me. I can't, you know, float through the door. Better than the view from the balcony. Better than the view from the balcony.
Stay away from my crystal. Hey, new ghost, I told you not to bug me.
Is there any way I can speak to my daughter again?
Not a chance, new ghost. Only the crystal behind me will grant you the ability, and you'll never get it.
Hypothetically, if I was to get the crystal, how would I use it?
Well, you're not going to get it. But hypothetically, if you were to get it, and only hypothetically, because you will never get it.
Yes, you know, only hypothetically.
Okay, hypothetically, you would just take it into my secret room, and you'd be able to talk with the living. That's it.
Can I please have the crystal so I can speak to Dolores one last time?
Not a chance, new ghost. The crystal behind me has untold powers, and no one will ever get it.
Sorry, you know, to bother you, Xavier. Bye, Xavier. Sorry for bothering you.
The crystal is impervious to your pathetic attempt at chilling. You'd barely stop ice cream from melting.
That doesn't use the great view. I can see everything from here.
The crystal is impervious to your pathetic attempt at chilling. You'd barely stop ice. Stay away from my crystal.
There's no water to splash there. Turn lemons into lemonade? I don't even like lemonade.
But feel there was something suspicious about Uncle Chuck's death. He was a bit eccentric, but deep down he had always been a caring and thoughtful uncle. But in the last few years, he became obsessed, and more than usual, with that pillow factory. I need to get inside and see if anything in his old office will help me make sense of it all. I owe it to him to find out what happened.
Ah!
None shall pass without showing me their ticket first. Oh, and welcome to ThimbleCon, of course.
Bye. That's weird. I swear I pushed the penthouse button. Must be broken.
Hello, Dolores. How lovely to see you today. How may I be a boo of service?
I'd like some tickets for ThimbleCon.
I'm sorry. We only have ThimbleCon tickets for K-Scum-A-Boo contest winners. You should listen to K-Scum on the radio for your chance to win a boo. How else may I be a boo of service?
I'm going to check out the beautiful lobby.
Goodbye. Have a nice evening, Aboo.
It's turned off.
Hello, 198.7 FM KSCUM listeners. DJ Cassie here. We interrupt our hostile takeover of the airwaves with this important announcement. I have 4 free ThimbleCon 87 tickets to give away. First caller who can answer our trivia questions wins. And now back to our regularly scheduled hostile takeover.
There we go, 7286.
We're sorry. The number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
KSCUM's phone system. It's a rare working Phonetron 3000. They can handle
Hello, caller. You're live on KSCUM.
Hello.
Correctly answer 2 out of 3 questions to win 4 ThimbleCon 87 tickets. Your first question is, who played Marty McFly in Back to the Future? That's correct. Here's your second question. What are Vice President Bush's middle initials?
I said plural, but I thought there was just one.
Too bad. That's not correct. And your final question. Which volcano erupted in 1980? You got it! Let's see how you did. You got 2 out of 3. Close enough for a win. You win 4 ThimbleCon 87 tickets. You can pick them up at the Edmund Hotel front desk. What's your name?
My name?
And congratulations. Now back to our regularly scheduled hostile takeover of the airwaves.
I don't know if this would be as good without all the nostalgic references.
It's an unplugged TV. The doors are closed.
Hotel, most beautiful hotel Abu in the Tri-Thimbleweed Park County area. How may I be Abu of service?
There should be some ThimbleCon tickets in my name.
Yes, I do have tickets from the K-Scum Abu trivia contest. What is your name, Abu, please? Ah, yes, here's your name, Abu, on the list. How else may I be Abu of service?
Is anything going on in the hotel today?
ThimbleCon Abu open to record Abu crowds. Other than ThimbleCon, nothing Abu. Certainly not more cases of food poisoning. Definitely not Abu.
I'm going to check out your beautiful lobby.
Goodbye. Have a nice evening, Abu.
Sure, I'll carry your crap.
I can't believe I got over again. What did I do to deserve this treatment? All I wanted to do was entertain people and make them laugh at the stupidity of stupid people. I feel like there's a lesson in all of this, but you, I'm Ransom the Clown. It's all that Franklin's fault. He was gonna talk to Chuck about putting my new high-tech Ransom the Clown licensed dolls into production at the old pillow factory. Then he flaked out. He's probably in Mexico skinny dipping with my ex-wife. Okay, I need to break into that pillow factory and see if my prototype Ransom the Clown doll is still in there. My comeback depends on it. You! Carry this.
Thank you.
Shut up in there! Ninjas fight alone! Pirates will always beat them!
Here's my ticket.
Thank you. I'll take the tickets for your friends while you're here. Saves time so you can live long and proper. Prosper.
Do you need some cosplay advice? Oh, hi, Dolores. What brings you back to Thimbleweed Park?
Are you an expert on cosplay as well?
Just the legalities of cosplay. It's a fascinating intellectual property question. By cosplaying, you appear to represent the company, so their trademark...
That's okay. I don't need to know the details.
How else can I help you, Dolores?
I need you to read Uncle Chuck's will.
Chuck never paid me to read his will. My fee was $15,000, and I didn't see a cent of that money.
I'm sure he must have paid you. It's not like Uncle Chuck to forget something like that.
Unless I see proof, I won't believe it. How else can I help you, Dolores?
Bye.
See you later, Dolores.
Their comics, D&D manuals, and a priceless and rare Tex Adventure hint guide. No touching. Hi. Anything I can interest you in? I'm selling comics, D&D manuals, and original Star Trek spec scripts. I also have a rare and priceless hint guide to a forgotten Tex Adventure called Colossal Dungeon Cave Quest 2.
How much are the hint guides?
The Colossal Dungeon Cave Quest 2 hint guide is priceless. Just sell your soul and I'll give one to you. It even contains a secret word that will crash your computer due to a bug in the code not caught by the testers.
Good testers are hard to find, but worth every penny. Can I trade you something for a hint guide?
What do you have to trade?
A kind smile?
Sorry, that's not worth trading for a Colossal Dungeon Cave Quest 2 hint guide. Bye!
Pew! Pew! Pew!
Hi. Anything I can interest you in? I'm selling comics, D&D manuals, and original Star Trek spec scripts. I also have a rare and priceless hint guide to a forgotten Tex adventure called Colossal Dungeon Cave Quest 2.
I've read all these comics.
Okay.
I have a level 7 wizard. Doug's a good D&D DM.
Okay.
I love Star Trek. I want to live on the Enterprise.
Okay.
Can I trade you something for a hint guide?
What do you have to trade?
A bunch of adventure game red herrings?
Sorry, that's not worth trading for a Colossal Dungeon Cave Quest 2 hint guide. Bye! Hi, anything I can interest you in? I'm selling comics, D&D manuals, and original Star Trek spec scripts. I also have a rare and priceless hint guide to a forgotten Tex adventure called Colossal Dungeon Cave Quest 2.
Can I trade you something for a hint guide?
What do you have to trade?
A kind smile?
Sorry, that's not worth trading for a Colossal Dungeon Cave Quest 2 hint guide. Bye!
A dime a dozen. I don't want to pick that up. It's a character from the upcoming adventure game called Robot Island. I'm trying not to be convinced into buying any more figurines. Looks like Marvin's cousin, Gary. Teeny tiny spaceships in bottles.
Starships in bottles, handmade.
How do you make the starship so small?
I use the same tools as jewelry and watch repairers do. They allow me to carefully place each photon torpedo.
Can I borrow your jewelry tools?
They're up in my room, but I can't even leave this table to get some dinner.
Can I mind your stand while you get me your tools?
You'd need to know a lot about Star Trek to be able to man my booth. Did you know that on impulse drive, it would take 400,000 years for the Enterprise to cross the galaxy?
Actually, I do.
Or that the Galaxy-class Enterprise is 353.5 meters longer than the Constitution-class Enterprise?
Yes, I know.
Well, I'm sure there is a lot more you don't know. So you see, it's perfectly obvious that I can't possibly leave my stand to an ignoramus like you. But if you got me dinner, then maybe I could do something for you.
How much do your starships cost?
More than someone in your pay bracket can afford. But today, we're doing a special deal. If you can answer me this one question, you will get a free starship in a bottle.
What is the question I need to answer to get a free starship?
Warning! You only have one chance to get this right. Which is the best science fiction show ever made?
Star Wars isn't a show in 1987. It's a Star Trek. He's dressed as a Star Trek guy.
Star Trek.
Congratulations! You've won a replica of the starship Isabella.
Bye.
You will not find better starships in a bottle than these.
Books on UFOs, animation, and puppies. I feel like this Spock cosplayer is ahead of our time.
Pew! Pew! Pew!
I don't want to pick that up. Ugh, I'd love to talk to him, but I'm too shy. What with him being famous and all. Ooh, cutting-edge computer technology.
Not sure if that means anything. It looks a bit like the Ultima language, the Britannia alphabet.
It's a puzzle dependency chart, the secret to adventure game design.
Don't touch that. It's the top secret puzzle dependency chart for our new game.
He's Corey!
And he's Corey!
And not to be a rude ransom, but we're trying to get into character for the lookalike contest!
Yeah? So? Get out of here!
Good one, Corey! For a moment, I thought you were Ransom the Clown!
It's turned on. Looks fine to me. I don't want to pick that up. Thanks a lot.
Thanks. That's exactly what I wanted. Delicious. I have to go to my room.
Teeny tiny spaceships and bottles. Teeny tiny spaceships and bottles. That would be stealing. Well, that and I don't need more things to carry around. But the plaque says it's a tiny replica of the starship Isabella in a bottle. A new Coke vending machine. It only sells new Coke, and no one...
Maybe I should have chased him to figure out his room.
It's Uncle Chuck's check register. It's Uncle Chuck's check register. I'm not going to carry this big checkbook around. It's a stub from a check that Uncle Chuck wrote. It's the stub of a check that was made out to an attorney, Brant Balowick. Payment in full for will and reading.
Starships in bottles, handmade.
How are you feeling now? Do you want another hamburger?
Hamburger? How can you say that? Bad memories. I have to go to my room.
Shut up in there! There has never been a good adventure game about pirates. Maybe someday soon. Shut up in there! An island for monkeys? What if they run out of bananas?
Looks like he's at level 9. 4-9? 4-9, I guess.
Where did all the orange bits come from? I have not...
Sounds like someone's being sick in there. I don't want to see that. It's locked.
Blah.
It's locked. An ashtray for the smokers.
Ugh.
It's an elevator. It's a button to call the elevator. Tiny tools for working on starships and bottles and jewelry.
Starships in bottles, handmade.
Can I try the question to win a free starship?
Only one starship in a bottle is given out free per day. Come back tomorrow for another chance.
But I won't be here tomorrow.
Not my problem.
How are you feeling now? Do you want another hamburger?
Hamburger? How can you say that? Bad memories. I have to go to my room.
Not again.
Sounds like someone's being sick in there. I don't want to see that. Sounds like someone's being sick in there. I don't want to see that.
Ow! That hurts. Oh, that's better. Now to get back to work.
It doesn't work in that.
I get no satisfaction from chilling objects when no one is around.
It's a tiny bit chilly all of a sudden. The doors are closed.
What good is a check stub? It doesn't prove anything. I'd need the actual canceled check as proof.
Oh, gotta go to the bank then.
Pew! Pew! Pew!
Time for a break.